the 16th of September, we mark 1 year since the murder of Mahsa Amini in Iran. European Parliament proudly stands with those brave, defiant women and men who continue to fight for equality, for dignity and for freedom in Iran. We stand with those who, even from prison, continue to keep the women, life, freedom movement alive.